and setting up an e-file, we type in the job number and the job name countless times. Instead of typing it in every file we scan in or add in, I choose to copy and paste the job number and job name into each file, saving me at least 2 to 10 seconds per job setup.